This is Officer Pacini. That damn kid got away again.